In this experiment, we are going to make a bottle spin round and round. You need a large styrofoam plate, a plastic bottle, two bent straws, and with the scissors, make two holes on opposite ends of a plastic bottle and insert two bent plastic straws. Now, apply glue on the joints so that water doesn't leak. Note that the straws are in opposite directions. Now apply some stick glue in the center of the styrofoam plate and stick the bottle to the styrofoam plate. Note once again that the straw ends are facing opposite. This is the bottom view. And after, now you place it in a tub full of water, and because of the plate, it is going to float. Now fill this with water and note how the water emerges from the two straws. Now to fill the bottle fully with water, shut the straws and fill it to the top with water. Now once you remove your fingers from the straws, water will eject out and the whole model will start spinning in the opposite direction. This is action and reaction in true life. This also shows Newton's third law of motion. And once the water finishes, the assembly also stops. See this once again in a close-up view. The bottle along with the plate spins round and round. It's both a science experiment and a very wonderful toy for children to make. And this uses very elementary and simple materials.